Welcome to Family Search, where you can search millions of historical records containing billions of names. When you search for people on Family Search, it's very helpful to recognize that what you'll find are records about people. You'll see documents such as birth certificates, census records, marriage certificates, death certificates, and more. The information on these records will help you build your family tree. Some of the information you're searching for might be found on multiple records. For instance, a birth date may be found on a birth record, a marriage record, or a death record. Other information may only be available on one record. A marriage date will probably only be found on a marriage record. When you search, use the information you know in different combinations to zero in on different historical records. For example, if you're trying to find a person's birth certificate, don't enter that person's spouse's name in the search, because the baby won't have a spouse when the birth certificate is made. The search tools will look for documents with both names on them, and the birth certificate won't show up. I wanted to look up documents about my ancestor, Harold Woods. What you'll see next are the real results I got from different searches. First, I just typed Harold Woods. I got back almost 200,000 results. I needed to add more details if I wanted to find my ancestor. I added his middle name, Cecil. I still got a lot of results, but the first three documents all pertain to my ancestor: his own death certificate, marriage certificate, and the death certificate of a child. From these, I could find out his spouse's name, the name of a child, some birth and death dates, and other information. Then I tried another search. This time I added Harold's birth date and birth location. The top result was a census record from 1900. From this gem, I could see his parents' names, birth dates and locations, and information on 11 brothers and sisters. In the next search, I removed the birth information and added his spouse's name, which I found in a previous search. The results brought back their marriage certificate again, along with two death certificates of children. Each search uses different combinations of information, and each gives me access to different records. As I go through each record, I can distill lots of information about my ancestor and his relatives. Now, what if I entered all of the information that I knew all in a single search? His wife's name, his place of residence, his birthplace and birth date, all at the same time. I only find one record about my ancestor. It's my least productive search. Why is that? It's because the search engine is trying to find records with all of that information. But none of the records have all of the information. They each just have bits and pieces. So when you search, remember these simple tips. Start simply with just a name. Keep trying different combinations of information. And keep trying.